Broncos, and welcome back to our Bronco News.
It's Friday, September 14th, 2018, regular schedule.
I'm Amy.
And I'm Alexis.
And I'm going to take your news. Today is the first Live in the Library performance featuring Jennifer Safon playing her guitar. Come on by during lunch and enjoy the free show. Attention all students, please remember to not bring any bags or backpacks to the football game or water polo tournament today. This is a new expectation and we understand that it is a difficult change. Now a look back at our first assembly of the school year. Yeah, so welcome back, Broncos. Make sure you're at the football game tonight. It is a whiteout. And be sure to go support the water polo team as well.
Yeah, show up to both games because we're going to win both games. And I'll take the rest of your news. Park Rose Provides is looking for students who are interested in taking food home to their families this weekend. If this is you, tell any teacher. And now Nayeli with sports.
Today in sports, football home versus Hood River, 7 p.m. Water polo tourney home, 9 a.m. And now Alexis with the rest of your news.
Thank you, Nayeli. Attention all students. Please make it to each class on time. Five or more tardies in a week will result in a Friday detention. And now it's time for true or false.
True or false? Let's see what it is. Bees have five eyes. That is true.
That's true. If we can have four eyes, they can have five eyes.
Yep. What is it? True. See, Alexis, we're always right.
We're always perfect.
We're so perfect. Right, Naomi? Bye, Broncos.